Video tutorial 1. Switching on the device. First, you can press on the blue button to see the status of the device. Second, if you press 4 times, you will switch on the device. A carousel is displayed. Third, the battery level is displayed. Fourth, the signal level is displayed. Move the device till you have 2 or more bars. Press once. A countdown will start. This will prevent false activations. Once the countdown is over, a flashing dot will indicate that the right configuration is transmitted by the server. If required, press once more to be sure that the device is on.